Hello, my name is Saina Ganchi. I'm a member of Engineering Operations team, and this is your Curiosity rover update. A couple days ago, we performed some atmospheric measurements with our instrument SAM. Scientists are going through the data at this point, and I'm very excited to see because since Viking mission, we haven't had any instrument on Mars that can tell what is the composition of the Martian atmosphere. We also received these colored, beautiful high-rise images. They show clearly the back shell, the site where the descent stage crashed, and also very cool, you can clearly see the rover tracks on these images. Our goal is to get to Glen Elk, which is 400 meters to the east of landing sites. We have been driving for several days now. On Sol 29, we finished another successful 30 meter. We are going to park here for another 7 days and check out the arm and the instruments that are located on the arm. As you know, the arm is loaded with science remote sensing instruments, and also it has a couple of tools that will help us to acquire samples from Mars and from rock and deliver them to the SAM and Kemen instruments. So that was your Curiosity rover report. Please check back with us for more updates.